good race.
Decateu.
one.
Ajunge, virează. Everything is okay?
Everything okay.
Nice.
And
just a little bit and you're on the top.
Okay.
I'm helping!
My brothers!
think so. Și minute mai ies.
Acum?
Da.
No, frate!
For coming. Hunter Wolf 2022 ended today. We have had only one class, the extreme class. Just to be here is already a big thing. I think it's time to continue with the second class, as we call it. Those guys who did not reach the finish five times, they ended up in a point system by the percentage of the track they did every day. On the third place, Waldemar Batkowiak from Poland.
Bravo!
Good race. I mean, until you take it home. Very little less than the second one, which is his friend and training partner, Piotr Witzak from Poland. But that guy, yeah, he has a stick in his mouth. So we put him on his place. This is Piotr. Imagine he's Piotr. This is his shirt. First place in the non-finisher class goes to Romania, to Dan Giurgele.
Giurgi, arată spatele, școala, unde ai făcut-o?
Bine, bă,
in this finisher class, out of 43 pilots, only 6 made it. So a big applause to those 6 who made it in the finisher class. Only 6. Okay, now the real ones. Third place, 1 hour and 55 minutes behind Bistrian Osmin is his colleague Sorin Raichu from Bucharest.
Bravo, Sorin! Bravo, Sorin!
It was a fight between him and Alim Brazdo, who is on second place. But Alim is 45 minutes behind the first, so he was 1 hour and 10 minutes faster than Sorin. He deserves place number 2. Bravo, Aline, bravo. And this year was definitely in the hands of one guy who had won all days. He won 4 out of 6, but he would have also won day five and day six, if some real problems like courier belt problems would not have slowed him down. Not, let's not talk about the rest. Everybody knows him, Christian Husmin. I don't have to present you, you know. Bravo, Christian. Very good, very good. It was a pleasure to see him. When you did see him racing, and I saw him many times doing those videos, he was just really, really fast.
Do you love to open?
No. It's too easy to ride an ATV.
Muchkaj, muchkaj, još, ajde.
One, two, three!
Bravo!
Marko!
Ne, ne, kvalitet. Ovo je čudak.